life was cut short at 36 in a Paris car accident. Diana's driver recalled escorting her body home.
As we came out of the airport and turned left, which is the A40 into London, no cars, people.